you get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. So sorry, gotta put you on hold. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Spider-Man's after us!
Think you ran a few reds, guys. Hey, guys! Can you drop yourselves off at the nearest jail?
Ugh, lost them.
And we're back. So like I was saying, she's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Later.
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Yeah!
on it! All clear. Let's get him out of there. There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved with a cell. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back!
It must be frustrating! putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. Symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
She's dead because of you.
Peter?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Beast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Ready?
Now they like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't? This. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
What is this? Miles! Where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote that's inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. Looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. Big guy, let's try this again. I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.